Well, I think by virtue of the fact that the workers in the community have fought to save this hospital so far, that we're still prepared to fight to save it. We're not going to let it close. We will be having a meeting this evening to decide our strategies after the possession order.
Well, will you resist?
Well, I can't speak for everyone because we haven't had the meeting yet, but I think the fact that the hospital is occupied and that there are a number of people here means that we're going to resist the closure of the hospital.